Welcome everybody here to race number 2 of 20 here for the MWS R Cup Series. We are in Motegi, Japan today. Everybody making that long flight overseas here to Japan, getting their passports checked. None of the drivers having passport problems today. We're going to go racing. Let's get qualifying underway. Harpel's going to get the pole. Our second race in the series so far. Last week we saw Ronnie dominate, but we saw
drivers to your cars.
Fucking shit going on, as we saw people do three stops in a matter of succession. You know, come off pit road, go down the back stretch, just get up to speed, fucking pull off. Hopefully we don't see that today. Hopefully they got their strategies nice and selected today. So qualifying is complete. Harpel, Updike, Riles, Thomas, Mark Steinmetz, and Eric Steinmetz. Look at that. Two Steinmetzes right up there. Father and son couple up there. Voiles, Ronnie, Dixon, and Miller. Let's fucking do this shit. The distance here.
Thank you.
Our track officials really doing their job today. One caution is probably all we're going to see. The 95 still dominating the race, but that 2, he's catching him. So we could see some competition between the number 2, 4, and the 95 for the end of this race. We'll be right back. Let's see who's pit right now. Bryce Rouse, your winner. He's locked into the chase. Congratulations to him. He's pissed about something. I'm going to find out what that is.